Welcome to the second hour of This Morning. Here are today's headlines. U.S. Special Envoy for North Korea Sung Kim had a meeting with South Korea's nuclear envoy Nogyuduk in Seoul over the weekend after North Korea launched a new ballistic missile earlier last week. Kim said that he looks forward to continuing to work with No to explore different ideas and initiatives, including the Seoul's end-of-war proposal, while urging Pyongyang to return for talks. South Korea has opened its flights to travelers who are fully inoculated or have their English version of the PCR confirmation test negative. Starting with Saipan, where the first bubble or travel safety zone agreement was signed in June, travelers from Korea can now travel to various countries abroad, Guam, Hawaii, and Maldives. Widely known as honeymoon and vacation destinations, are welcoming tourists from Korea to travel without quarantine. 20 countries in Europe, like Spain, France, Greece, Turkey, and Switzerland, are also opening their doors to tourists. Trade, Industry, and Energy Minister Moon Sung-wook, who is visiting the Middle East, went to Qatar in support of the Korean shipbuilding industry yesterday. He also discussed plans regarding the supply and demand of energy to deal with the currently rising prices for liquefied natural gas. In addition, the two countries signed an MOU emphasizing cooperation to attract investment and efforts and strengthen networks between the companies. Finally, Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan declared 10 foreign ambassadors as persona non grata, or expulsion from the country, for demanding the release of an anti-government figure. He said, quote, "They will know and understand Turkey. The day they do not know and understand Turkey, they will leave." The 10 ambassadors, seven of them being Turkey's NATO allies, signed a joint statement on October 18th, calling for a just and speedy resolution to the misjudgment of the philanthropist Osman Kavala's case and urged for his urgent release. And you can listen to these headlines once again on our YouTube channel by searching TBS eFM. Once there, you'll also get a script of the headlines and subtitles as well. Coming up next, discussions on TikTok-derived tics among teenage girls, followed by some analysis on the population declines in 89 designated areas of Korea.